So the whole journey, if we see 30 years of journey, people used to use it for only making mock-up models. They then made design validation model. Today they are making the end user parts. This is a jewelry made in nylon. So such rings you can make. You can customize it. You can have different finishes, right? You can have inside sandblasted, outside high polish, or you can high polish inside and out, you know, vice versa. You can play with some chilai cut also, diamond cuts also, or you can have a motif or something which is going inside, you know, creating interest, you know, dynamic product. All these are going to really create. So people have done a lot of funny stuff, you know. This is called as a complaint mechanism. And a billow aapko jo shunda dikhta idhar in the first one, either bottom say hawa diya to, either say hawa, if we have the compressed air, this goes round this and this will come, ye expand hoga dono sa taraf, or it comes close. Let us see how it works in a next slide. There is an animation. You can see how from the top the compressed air comes and it can hold. There's no moving parts in it, you know. So this is used for pick and place robots, robotic arm, you know. A component ko ek taraf utha ke dusra taraf, you know, wo rakhte samal ke, you know. So this is very interesting, isn't it? So these are some of the capabilities what you don't have in other conventional 3D printing only offers. When it comes to material, 3D printing was born with polymers, nylon and plastics, and it continues to be strong in that area. But metal is the future. Every kind of material, what you think of. You know, today you have polymers, metals, and we have sand also. And in polymers, you have thermoplastic and thermoset plastic. So each technology have their own way to use them. Some use filament, some use powder, some use resin, which is like a liquid. Okay, metal is also used as a powder, and you can use retico use for something. Sand, you know, fine sand, filtered sand, you know, sieved sand can be used. Rawa jaise, so that can also be used. So these are some of them. People today are using diamond, people are using 3D print glass, they are 3D printing medicine, they are 3D printing the organs, you know, they are 3D printing the food, you know, all these things are possible. We have to apply. You can see the metal share currently is very low, but it is going to increase. So if we take this spectrum of entire thing, what requires is first idea. After the idea, you have to make a CAD of it, okay? And CAD ko process karke, only then you can give it to 3D printing. 3D printing, a 3D printer needs a lot of care. If you don't take care, it will not care for you, right? And also, 3D printer needs a specific material that is important for that particular technology that can handle. FDM mein aapko powder diya to nahi correct, process nahi correct. Metal printer mein plastic diya to process nahi karega. So they're all different technologies, right? And so this shows the spectrum of how the value chain, you know, from where idea is converted into a product. And if it is converted into product, you have a world of opportunity. Correct, no? So application is a world of opportunity. And for every 3D printed object, you have to post-process it. Post-processing kya hota hai? Post-processing hota hai painting, disproving, or sandblasting, or cleaning, polishing, buffing, setting. All these things are secondary operation that happens much later. So, idea se shuru hokar, aapko product milega. That's the whole value chain, and you need a CAD for that. So, this shows the spectrum of the value. So 3D printing is it very fast? I'll not say fast because it has to deposit layer by layer. But what I can say, technology, as the new ones are coming, they are becoming better every day. So in SLA, I'm doing apple to apple comparison. Take the same part to do in SLA, it will take 11 and a half hours. And if you do it in SLS, it is taking 3.5 hours. Polyjet, it takes 3 hours. Same thing in clip. Corbin Bulke company hai. They own the clip technology and that takes only 6.5 minutes. There is one more, ILI Bulke Echo technology hai, that takes only 4.5 minutes. So technologies, as they are improving, the time is going down.